I think people need to be really careful about believing every second or third hand report out there. And also what the president, what the secretary, what Chairman Dempsey have said, regardless of how he went missing, it is our responsibility to him to bring him home, period. Shame.